Netflix and chill, two words that centennials know very well. It's an expression that describes the act of having huge amounts of sex, while no one watches a Netflix movie that they spent more than 20 minutes picking. It's a reality. Netflix has become the conventional companion of young sexuality, because, let's face it, they're not cuddling or watching a cult movie. They're having their own private party. But unfortunately, STDs are also invited to the show without teenagers caring about it. That's why Durex used the perfect media not only to warn them, but also to show how easy it is for a condom to keep STDs out of the party. Durex presents Uninvited.
You've tested positive for
Durex.
We decided to hack every series and movie that is available on Netflix.
Set another place for Thanksgiving. My entire family thinks I have
Durex.
So? You've got
Durex.
Yo también sé dónde está la tuya, que no se te olvide.
Durex.
Parido, ¿por qué no recibe la plata más bien como todo el mundo? Podría tenerlo viviendo como un rey.
Andrew.
Yeah?
I'm thinking about it.
Durex.
Using an algorithm that hacks speeches, we literally blocked STDs out of the content. And instead, we put our brand to demonstrate that if we aren't invited, STDs aren't. Now, teenagers can enjoy their Netflix and chill parties without worrying about missing the next season. Because every time they hear the beep, they'll know what to wear. That's how we, basically, had that talk without talking.
I've got it.
Got what?
Durex.